Hi, this is Rabbi Feschel giving you something special on Animal Torah. During the 10 plagues, there's a debate on the second plague, exactly what it is. For Tzvadeh, some rabbis say that Tzvadeh was a crocodile, and some a frog. They give two reasons for each one. For a crocodile, The first reason is that it was there to educate the Egyptians that there was just truly one God. Up until then, they believed that the crocodile was actually God. A second reason is that the words say that there was a lot of damage that was caused, which would be closer to a crocodile than a frog. But what are the two reasons for a frog? So number one is that they say that there was terrible sound, which is more of a frog. And the second reason is that there was swarming. There was swarming of Tzvadeh, which is closely related to a frog, not a crocodile. But the Emek HaDavar gives a fascinating resolution to this debate. He said that there was both crocodiles and frogs. For all Egyptians, they suffered through Tzvadeh as frogs, and it was the sound that caused them most of the pain. But for the palace and for Pharaoh, they experienced the crocodile. Probably because they needed to be educated who God really is. This is Rabbi Feschel giving you something special on Animal Torah.